crazy. Okay, so just slightly. I go to 9 o'clock, I finish shoulder high on this side. Okay, always finish shoulder high, because if you cut your forward swing short, you're gonna end up hitting it shorter than you wanted to. Then when you go 7:30, we call that belly button, but we still have the break in the wrist, finish the shoulder high. For yourself. So that Rapsodo can help you keep. What we want to do is chart the yardages and practice those and nail them each time. Same thing with 7:30. You might be going a little bit too fast.